happiness seeker, we all know those very cheap people that who always wait until we pull our wallet to pay for the drink before they pretend to pull out their wallet. The one that stole out all our candy at the office and eat them before they actually never replace them. So we tend to tolerate these people a few times and then we just stop inviting them for lunch, dinner or drink because we are tired of their abusive of our generosity. So why do we tolerate the emotional vampire in our life? We all know a few open mouth vampires in our life that after we spend time with them, we get completely exhausted. Study have shown we can only have 5 deep emotional relationships in our life at a time. So let's clean up our chart and treat these people as a cheap emotional freeloader that they are and create more space in our life for more happiness and peace. So that's it. See you later. Bye.